back to UBTV Sport, where today we're at Clifton College Sports Ground watching the American Football Varsity Series, where the Bristol Barracudas take on the UE Bullets. Can the Bristol Barracudas do it? Let's see how they get on. So I'm with a Bristol supporter. How are you excited for today?
I'm very excited, yes. My boyfriend's playing, so... Oh,
okay. What's his position?
He's defence, 76.
Perfect. And how do you think Bristol are going to shape up today?
I really hope they're going to do well. I know they've improved a lot recently, so hopefully... They beat the last team they played against, so fingers crossed they'll do well today as well.
Fingers crossed.
Boo, you gotta slurp that. Me and Cuddle after we done, it wasn't worth that. Yo, we ain't responsible for bringing dirt back. We back. She got the bar style and she throwing it up. She drink a little hypno, throwing it up. But I'm only dealing with you that wanna cut mine. If you agree in one cut, can't go to get it played late night on BT Uncut. My jump off doesn't run up at the mouth so much. My jump off never asks why I go out so much. My jump off never has me going out of my way. And she don't want nothing on Valentine's Day. My jump off don't want you and get rebellious. And she don't mind hanging out with the fellas. My jump off's not insecure or jealous. And all the shine through it. That's a white goat cross with a real fine cubic. Might wanna fall in love like I'm Cupid. Telling me she don't get brain like I'm stupid. You can do anything if you put your mind to it. Get it? Nope. Think about it. The game is bad, playoff. Ain't it bad, playoff? Don't worry, Joey, you change it back, playoff. Might have heard me spitting with Kane, it's bad, playoff. I got it set towards it, bring it back, playoff. Bang and clap, playoff. Front man no longer playing a back, playoff. Plain as that, playoff. 808 bump and bang the track, playoff.
Would you like to introduce yourself?
I'm Jimmy Anderson, head coach of the Bristol Barracuda.
And unlucky on the final result, but how do you think the match went overall?
Overall, I thought defence was very good. We did struggle a bit on offence, too many mistakes for a team like UWE, they're a very good team, and we just weren't up to their level across the board.
But in terms of the overall game plan, was the main target to kind of be solid on the defence?
Yes, absolutely. We relied on our defence. We knew it was going to be tough. We knew our defence was our strongest unit. Defence did all they could, and very proud of them. Very proud of them today.
And in terms of taking anything away from the match, is there anything you've learnt to sort of put forwards for next season?
Absolutely, absolutely. There's a lot we can learn. We learn every time we take off the field, practice, games. It's good for the guys. There's a lot of rookies on this team. We start 9-10 rookies on offence in a brand new system, and it's good for them to see just what the level we need to compete at, because the teams we've played so far, not even a patch on UWE, and to come and see that today, it was good for the guys to really get to see, you know, what it takes to compete in this league.
Thank you very much for talking to us, and good luck for next season. We look forward to seeing you then. So I'm with the Bristol Barracudas team captain. Thanks so much for talking to us. How do you think overall it went today?
We didn't get the result that we wanted, but overall there are certain aspects of the performance that I thought were very good and definitely something to build on in future.
And in terms of sort of the refereeing and the overall match, was there any controversies? How did you feel about any of the sort of potential decisions that were made?
We've got like a sort of mantra in our club, which is respect the programme, RTP. So due to that, I'm not going to say anything. But I thought the refs, it's a hard job. They did okay.
A very diplomatic answer for sure. And in terms of the overall standard of the UWE Bullets, how did you find it? Were they tough opponents, or did you feel like there were times where you could have sort of taken them on?
I thought we matched them quite well on defence. But, you know, they're a good team, there's a lot of good players, and there's some nice guys on that team as well, you know, but they're good guys.
So that concludes UBTV Sports coverage of the American Football Varsity. Unfortunately, Bristol Barracudas couldn't do quite enough to win, but they showed exceptional persistence, particularly in defence. Thanks for watching and see you soon.